check out this video podcast I made in under an hour. It's super easy and it's super realistic. Bonus, it's actually free.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to The Deep Dive. Today we're diving headfirst into a topic that's probably been on your mind quite a bit lately, the future of jobs. And more importantly, the skills you'll need to not just survive, but seriously thrive in this crazy world of work that's always changing.
Whether you're a learning designer looking to create immersive content, or a marketer designing an innovative campaign, or a business professional, this tech is going to open up a number of creative possibilities for you, because that entire podcast that you just watched was created with AI, and it was created in less than an hour. You can create one too. Let me show you how. Let's roll. NotebookLM, created by Google, is this AI-powered note-taking and research tool. And let me tell you, it is pretty awesome. It assists users in summarizing information, answering questions, and generating insights solely from your documents. But we're going to use it today to create the audio of our podcast. So let's jump right in. We're going to go ahead to the NotebookLM website, and I'll leave a link in the description below. From there, go ahead, sign in, and create a new notebook. From there, you'll be prompted to upload all your sources. These can be PDFs, they can be Google Slides, Google Docs, you can enter links to websites, even links to YouTube videos, or you can go ahead and paste your content. Now, once you've uploaded your sources, there is a ton that you can do with the NotebookLM. You can have it summarize your information, you can ask it questions about the documents, you can even have it generate an FAQ. But what we're going to do is generate the audio for our podcast. The audio overview feature within NotebookLM is pretty awesome. You can create conversational style podcasts. You can have two AI podcast hosts discuss your information in a very informative and engaging way. All you've got to do is, in the audio overview feature under Deep Dive Conversations, just click Generate.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to The Deep Dive. Today we're diving headfirst into a topic that's probably been on your mind quite a bit lately, the future of jobs. And more importantly, the skills you'll need to not just survive, but seriously thrive in this crazy world of work that's always changing.
Yeah, you're right. It feels like every day there's a new article about AI taking over the world or robots coming for a job.
And there you go. You've got the audio for your podcast. Go ahead and download this. Once you've got the audio downloaded, you're going to go ahead and bring it into your favorite editing software. You can use Final Cut Pro, you can use CapCut, you can use Premiere Pro. There are also a ton of free tools out there. I'm going to go ahead and use Premiere Pro because that's what I use. Really, you can use whatever you want. Now, all you have to do is splice and dice and separate the audio of the two speakers. The great thing about Premiere Pro is that I can assign a different color to the different speakers, and that makes it super easy to separate. I'll go ahead and put the audio of each speaker on a separate track, and then I'll export each separately. And this is important because we are going to assign a face to that audio. Now, to assign the face, there are a ton of tools out there to create an AI avatar to your audio. You can use Runway, you can use Hey Jen. But today we're using Hedra because Hedra is open source, it's free, and it's super easy to use. Head on over to Hedra, sign in, and the first thing we're going to do is create the face to go along with our audio. Now, for the best results, you want to make sure that you've got a front-facing image. That's going to give you the best results, so you may have to prompt it a few times to get an image that works for you. Once you've got an image you're happy with, you're going to go ahead and upload the audio. And then when you click Generate, you've got your image speaking the audio of your podcast. Go ahead and download that.
Yeah, you're right. It feels like every day there's a new article about AI taking over the world or robots coming for a job.
And we're gonna have to do this twice because we've got another host as well. I'll use the same prompt, but this time I'll have a man instead of a woman because the second audio is of a male. Click Generate.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to The Deep Dive.
And then download this video. And now to bring it all together, you're gonna go back to your editing software. You'll take both the videos that you've created and place them side by side. Now, you may have to do some slight bit of editing, some cropping, some feathering to make it look like they're actually sitting beside each other. But that's it, your podcast is ready. You can go ahead and export that. And there you have it, a step-by-step guide on how you can create AI-generated podcasts with a video. How quick was that? It took us less than an hour, and it was super easy. Whether you're a marketer, an educator, or just someone experimenting with these tools, try this out to take your project to the next level. If you're interested in AI tools and how to use them, well, go ahead and click subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to The Deep Dive. Today we're diving headfirst into a topic that's probably been on your mind quite a bit lately: the future of jobs. And more importantly, the skills you'll need to not just survive, but seriously thrive in this crazy world of work that's always changing.
Yeah, you're right. It feels like every day there's a new article about AI taking over the world or robots coming for our jobs.
Exactly. And it can be overwhelming to sort through all the noise and figure out what we should actually be focusing on.